Is that? The heck is this? This looks cool. Yeah, this looks. How is that not a legendary? And I just don't get it. And what? Those are pretty cool. And then you know this dress is you know plain. Boring and all bunch of stuff. That's just a bunch of trash. Solo showdown? Isn't that just like just a solo? Like what's the difference? Isn't solo just solo? Like why does it need to be up? Like I don't know what I'm saying. But whatever. This place always is like decent. Oh heck, there's some other idiots over here. I'm not taking my loot. Who the heck do you think these kids? Who the heck do they think they are? Break the floor. There go a chest. Minis and they are. I'll make a toast for this. How are you already dead? You must be that bad. Oh, no wonder you landed in a circle. Tip for 50-50. You don't land in the circle unless you want to die or something. I think I got pretty decent loot drops. But let's see if we can hit this. Oh, the guy actually got revived. No wonder. He's into here. Maybe this house may have some loot. A lot of medium bullets, but you know. Tender. Come on, give me the grenade, boy. Boys. Yeah, keep telling people. I hate the people that are on your team, they wait for you to open the chest, they just run, and they take all your loot from it. Yeah, you wasted a boogie bomb. I say that you wasted a boogie bomb because I didn't get the boogie bomb, but I wouldn't use it like that anyway, so. That don't really matter. But I really don't care if, like, let's say I didn't use the boogie bomb, but you did. I'd probably say it. See. Where is- I need the final letter E to complete Fortnite. Like, I'm on the- No playground equipment for you, little kiddos, cause I'm gonna destroy it all. Monkey bars? Nope, kids are gonna get hurt. Oh, now it's just a patch of grass. It's just over here. Pump shotgun. Yeah, I'll pass. I'll take a tactical over a pump. Because if you miss like all your shots with your pump, what's the point? You're not gonna do enough damage to kill them. I can make as much noise as I want because if the enemy team comes here, they're most likely going to get murdered, so I'm just going to destroy everything. And let's head to the circle now. Just auto run there because I really don't feel like hurting my hand, so. Okay, start auto running or I'll spank you. There we go. Okay guys, this little talk. What games do you want me to play on my channel? I already played Far Cry, but I played the Far Cry Arcade, not even my thing. Arcade? Did I say Arcade? Whatever. That don't matter much. But anyway, basically, I forgot what I was gonna say. Whatever, that don't matter now. Let's destroy this big tree. Don't you just hate it in 50-50 when you're about to kill someone and someone just comes and takes your kills? Oh no. Jesus, stop shooting, you idiot. I'm gonna say that all the action's over there. Pretty obvious. And it looks like someone died. I don't actually care. I could care less whether you die or not. Because let's be really honest, no one revived you in 50-50. Everyone just leaves you to die. You're bad, so you gotta know that. Oh, that's some guy down. Oh, we got Mr. Wise Guy. Dang, this is like 20. What the heck? I gotta move back. Yeah, we're in a bit of a pickle right now. This is really bad. Ooh, oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to retreat. Like, everyone died. Can't even fight this. Everyone's dying left and right. See a bush. Oh my gosh. Got annihilated. Well, this is the end. Oh my gosh, a stupid bush. Yeah, just kill me. Just kill me. Kill me, you bush. Because it doesn't even count. Default skins don't even count as like an actual skin. It's just an X. Nope, we got the high octane. Looks, I don't know. Looks so, looks okay. Well, no, actually I'd say it looks pretty good. Because they both match in contrast. Then pistol. Not the hottest gun I would want. Let's see, fast go, so that's always nice. And that's what I wanted, a sniper. Let's get it. Now I actually gotta go get a decent weapon. Cause there's no way I'm running out with a pistol. So I just break through the floor. Good. Full shield. Let's go right here. Sprinter, good slurper, please. Cause I'm gonna need it. So you can get some snipes. I don't even know the last time I got one of these purple snipers. Ooh, what's this? I'm not sure about that. The gun's not really that good. He's like, is there anyone like over here? I feel like there's some drops here. You know, maybe the one guy's gonna run into something and gonna die, and no one's gonna revive me, and he's gonna sit there and die. if I definitely hear people, they're probably gonna destroy. Like, seriously. How? How are you gonna survive when the whole team lands that tilted? Someone tell me. You see what I mean? Like, don't mess with us. This is Team 50. I don't know who they are. When you try to sing, it's Everyday Bro, but you just don't. But you can't get copyrighted. It's Fortnite every day. I'd be playing. Got no dubs. Yo, that was really cringy, so I just stop. Hold on, what's going on down here? I see a dude right over here. A default. Did I get hit? No. No one even opened the chest? What? Someone. I just want to see over there. I'm not sure. See another default. Yeah, here we go. Nope, that's nice. Let's just go down then. Just kill them head on. Because you know what they say. You can't do it. If you just can't do it yourself. I don't look at that hit. Bam! Let's get that. Let's get it. I don't even know why. That was really cringy, but whatever. And of course it's some default who doesn't even know how to play, but he's in my push. Alright, I'll hit the side. Give me some decent loot! I want that music. Oh, that's unfortunate. You guys are just vicious. Oh, get out of here. Yeah, what do you think taking my golden scar, you idiot? I almost got that hit. Oh my gosh, what are these snipes? Did that bush guy even die? I sniped the guy and he didn't die. Ridiculous. Someone actually revived him. I am surprised. Someone actually went to go via that dweeb default skin. Or that default dweeb. Like this. What are we shooting at? Probably a bushy boy. Oh, looks like you're running. No running in my house. You enter Loot Lake, you die. Looks like we're being sniped from the house. Like right across from us. Yeah. Some really bad snipers. I think I'm gonna move up. Rush them. We're gonna collect some material. They're all in the center of Loot Lake. Oh no, don't start with lag. Please no lag. Do you know how to build? Like seriously, bruh. And can I even aim? There we go. No one's reviving me. I never got knocked, you noob. You guys are done. The whole squad is after you. We're obviously gonna check the house. One guy left. Just take a quick snipe. What do I see? He's in there. He's not in there. I bet 100% he's in there. I'm betting like 100%. Yep. Hopefully I knew it. My children. Well guys, I guess that concludes this crazy gameplay of Fortnite Battle Royale. But anyway, this has been another episode of Fortnite Battle Royale. I hope you enjoy and our name is Alia, and I hope you have a great day. And I'm sorry, I had to do a cringy impression of Alia, but I can't even do it, so don't see what I get. Got zero revives, I really don't care about the revives. So.